The infamous Birdie. You better have a good reason for dragging me out here.
Hey, I'm here to offer my services. You see, this kidnapping of yours, I'm worried that you have no idea who you're up against.
I'm Birdie. I didn't know you cared. Let me take a closer look. Is this the face of a man I can trust?
Dom is dead. Courtesy of the bald guy. And that means you need a new man on the inside. And who's better out there than me? Am I right?
No, Birdie, you're not right. Because, see, I got the girl. And that means I don't really need you now, do I?
Wait. Now, be cool, man. Come on, please. Listen. Look, you don't understand. You want the highest bidder? Then you need me to engineer the drop. That's what I do, man.
Oh, Birdie, you think I can't make a simple trace on your phone call?
What?
It's a beautiful day. Birdie, who is, what the hell is her name again now?
Jade. Who Jade?
Fuck you, man.
Oh, now that's the wrong answer. Damn, I love this country. A man can become anything he wants to be, as long as he's got the brains and the cojones.
Okay, this is a low-level agency, bitch.
The agency? Are you telling me the agency's connected to Victoria?
Yes.
Let him go.
These are very dangerous people, man. If you screw them over, they will find you. But if you let me be the middleman... Can't you see if it meant enough to them to send a fucking hitman? Don't you see she's gotta be worth millions? Millions.
I'll take my chances. Oh, you're good this time, Birdie. You've been very useful. But if I see your weasel face again, I will bury you right here next to the Founding Fathers. I can promise you that. You know I will.
I'm cool. Think you're gonna cut me out of the action? Well, you got another thing coming, man. I got a sorpresa for you. Yeah. In fact, I got a surprise for everybody.
Alright. Alright, just tell me, okay? What if you guys piss him off?
Yeah, have a good one.
Barbershop! Every day, 12 noon, sharp!
Hey, Holmes, how's country life? Locals treating you okay? Why don't you pop on over to McGarmon's gun shop, because I got you a little moving in present.